Probably one of the most important things I learned is how to move a sleeping toddler from the bed to a couch or the crib or wherever else you place them. Now my wife and I have plenty of room to